pull out, pull the spar out, rotate it 90 degrees, and then it'll swing on its axis.